3, 2, 1, liftoff.
Liftoff on spatial runways.
You hear these things going on, and you're lifting off. And the shuttle, as it's taken off, it's rotating.
Roger, roll, been landed.
When 8.5 minutes elapses, and the main engine's cut off, and the things around you that you've dropped, and the dust particles that are in the vehicle start floating around you, you realize now you're in space.
Leland Melvin represents a true American hero to me. A young boy growing up in Virginia, success on the gridiron, which led him to college where he got a degree in engineering. Drafted into the NFL, rises to attain success as an astronaut and ultimately defies gravity to go into space.
The first time I got involved with STEM, my mother gave me a chemistry set when I was like middle school. And I created the most incredible explosion in her living room, you know, burned a hole in her carpet. But that moment activated my brain. It made me into a scientist. The fusion of science and sports for me in space was when I caught this pass and I'm floating down the side of the module. I'm thinking, oh, Newton's laws, I'm not gonna stop until I react with some other force, and that's the wall, you know.
Leland embodies the values that Chevron believes in as well. He's used his commitment to science, technology, engineering, and math to become supremely successful.
Curiosity, perseverance, and STEM have allowed me to do anything I put my mind to. It's inspiring to work with like-minded people like Chevron that believe in our kids and our future explorers through human energy.